Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Swaggy JYT, and we back with another reaction video. And today we're gonna be reacting to Eminem featuring Joyner Lucas called Lucky You. Know what I'm saying? You know, I'm not even gonna hold y'all up. Just make sure y'all like the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. We trying to build one subscriber at a time, dog. One subscriber at a time, that could be you. Just like the video and subscribe to the channel, baby. Without further ado, let's get into these bars.
Whoa. Yeah. I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. No trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose.
So he don't got much to lose, know what I'm saying? He's just not getting into this game. He's trying to eat like everybody else.
I've been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you. Fuck you too. Woo! I gotta move.
That build up is crazy, boy. He basically what he's saying is, bro, it's my turn to eat. Simple. It's my turn to eat. Like, y'all been eating long enough. Pass the plate. You feel me? Y'all been eating long enough. Let me get some food in here. Let me get some yams. You know what I'm saying?
I gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job, put my Mac out and all of you running. Back on my hush, it's back to the pushing, these packs and I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm
actually bro, y'all probably went platinum, but that shit don't mean nothing. You still ass as a rapper. You'll never be lyrical, basically. Simple, my nigga.
Time. Actually, bullets is back to the job. Put my Mac out and all of you running. Back on my hush, it is back to the pushing. These packs and I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers. You practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing. It's time. Straight out the kitchen. I told them the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys.
If I stay out the oven. I told them the kitchen is mine. Stay out the kitchen. I'm cooking in here. I'm a chef, baby.
Don't care, you just know you
cooking.
Buzzing is time. Straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't care, you just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You pay your
bitch, I'm on the Mars, I'm not no Bruno. Bruno Mars, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god. If bitches say I'm a dog, call me Cujo. What y'all know? Man, stop playing with Joyner, bro.
Robins and Jimmy's, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a dog, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno. Calles de Boca, my homie, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Never better the level, I've been together to get a look at something I probably can never find now. You shake a relevant until the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, you really want me tied down. I've been alone, and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shotty, I tell these niggas to lie down.
Facts, all I needed was me and my shotty to tell these niggas to lie down. Simple, my guy. Like, it's either get down or get laid down. Simple.
Never better the level, I've been together to get a look at something I probably can never find now. You shake it relevant till the beat die down. The truth niggas, you really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shotty. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope.
Going down as the underdog who never lost hope, bro. You gotta keep fighting till you get where you wanna be. Period,
man. Cab down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I just bought a lawnmower for these snakes in the grass. You feel me? All y'all dead.
In my day, I admit it. This is payback in a way. I regret it.
Okay, M. But it's not the new flow. I see
down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower. Said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the.
He sold his soul to get that Grammy, bro.
I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose.
Oh, hold on, so he basically playing off what Joyner said, basically. Joyner came up saying, I got nothing to lose, it's my turn. Like, pass the plate, you know what I'm saying? And basically, so yeah, and just flipping it, like, speaking it from his, like, perspective. Like, he's already up there. Know what I'm saying? So that's what he's saying, like, bro, like, when you get up here, it's not really much up here, you feel me? Because you already got it all already, you feel me? You already got it all, know what I mean? So he basically just playing off that, I like that.
Been eating long, been in it for the trophy. Did it, I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose, I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full, I just ate, licked the plate. My buffet, lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter.
I wonder who you talking about, Drake.
Me, what the fuck heaven? My buffet, lucky me, fuck you think. Woo! I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter.
Who you talking about? Leave down in the comments if y'all know what you talking about, Drake. Let me know if y'all know who you talking about, Drake.
They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling.
That flow, bro. I wish I could say with a wonderful feeling. Oh my god, bro, that flow is crazy.
Me, what the fuck happened to hip hop? I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has it.
Yeah, we on the upswing like we punching the ceiling? Stop.
We're winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me. The inability to pin humility.
What the fuck is y'all talking about, coach?
Fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up, don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you did made rap. Recap, way back, and tease that. Recap,
take that. Bro, exactly. Like, bro, y'all ain't showing no love to the niggas that got here before y'all, bro. Niggas who paved the way for y'all, bro. Know what I'm saying? IJ3Stacks. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Jay-Z, acknowledge these greats, bro. Acknowledge. Cause without them, y'all wouldn't even been able to step foot into this game, bro. I don't even know how y'all even still got in here with the I don't know who approved that. But that shit was terrible. Know what I mean? Stop playing with these lyrical guys, bro.
Wonderful feeling, we're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me. The inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up, don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you did made rap. It's recap, way back, and tease that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats with a G raps and came back. We need 3 stacks, ASAP, and bring that the ace back, cause tap. These rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate. Trap, and I don't wanna
the lean rapping face tats worked out like tree sap. But you know, it's basically like you squeeze the tree, you bring out the syrup and shit. So that's all they sipping on the syrup and got the face tat.
Tap. These rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats rubbed out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad. But in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know what button to press and whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking the finish and everything.
Oh, he just speared up out of nowhere, coach. Hold up. Let's go back. God damn it, you know.
Feedback and aim back, I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press and whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On
the break, you've been taking dick in the back, hoe.
Any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm thinking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a kill again. Cause even
He said, you think about it, even 70 years.
Give me the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freak any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a killigan. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligrams. And I might as well, cause I'm gonna end up
beating. He said, with methamphetamine, it better be a 7 or 300 milligrams. Oh my god, bro. What?
See the minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a killigan. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. This shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record.
Oh my god, bro, what? My god, he said, oh my god, he said levels to this shit. I got an elevator. You can never tell me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record, because it constantly keeps happening every time I drop some shit. It goes number one. It just repeats every single time. I sound like a broken record here, coach. Oh my god, bro.
And I'm feeling again. Levels to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. A navigator, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA.
Shout out to Kendrick, bro. Respect, bro.
The legacy I made, a navigator, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my, I'm working to the wheels fall off, I'm working tirelessly. Like, why are we here?
It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. Yeah, from the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a rider might have felt off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy, so y'all gotta move, yeah.
I'm back on that bull like a cowboy.
Y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room. Give me the juice, how about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice.
Fire, bro. Oh my god, we gonna end it off there, bro. If y'all got any more Eminem and Jordan Lucas y'all want me to react to, leave it down in the comments, bro. Please like the video, subscribe to your channel. We trying to build, baby, slowly but surely. We trying, you feel me? You feel me? So like, again, so until next time, holla at me, yo. Let me know what y'all want to hear here in the comments, bro. And without further ado, we out this thing. Gang.